Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Overwatch. We are going to be heading into just a regular game. We're not going to be doing arcade this time. I actually really don't understand exactly what that is or what that was, but it was worth a test out. We did all right with Genji. But it's time to do a little healing. We might do back-to-back healing episodes. I'm going to do Mercy in this episode, and then maybe in the next one we'll do what is it? Zenyatta or whatever it is.
Prepare to attack.
Yeah, Zenyatta. Mercy's down here. Never use Lucio or Symmetra. Yeah, I should try them out. Well, let's go Mercy. We remember everything. Heal. Okay, right bumper. Left trigger, hold the fall very slowly. Fly towards an ally and revive dead teammates. Okay. I got this. I think I'm gonna hang. I don't know who I wanna go with this time. I need to learn the names better of all the heroes. Like, who is. That's not Roadhog. Who is it? Not Junkrat. Who is the fat. The fatty. I remember what I gotta sit down and just memorize names so I don't sound stupid in this episode, but that's Junkrat, that's Widowmaker, Reaper. I don't know what's the cowboy's name? Where's the cowboy? McCree. Alright, let me stop looking at names of characters. I might as well boost damage, I guess. What the heck?
Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
I'm surprised they're not like right here spawn camping. I can't. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say I can't heal this guy. Trying to keep everybody topped off here. It's really hard to, like, especially with the non-beefy enemies. I can't heal this guy. I can't heal him. It won't let me heal him. Kill him! Kill him! Bro, you gotta do something other than sit in the corner with me. I can't fight. I'm specifically here to buff you. Would you stop sitting in the corner? Man, can my guys, like, not get a kill? Like, this is out of control.
I could use some assistance.
Enemy turret.
I can't keep them alive and boost their attack.
Diva online.
They're getting just absolutely reamed.
Guess
I can just go for heals, but I don't think that's what's getting this done. Dude, they're just getting absolutely brutalized out here. Guys, you gotta kill something for me. Do something. I don't know what I'm supposed to do except run away.
I'm taking
76 reporting to the enemy.
Like, there's not much I can do. I could take my pistol out and try to fight him, but that's never gonna happen. Like, this pistol is some garbage. Look at this thing. We aren't killing anything with this thing. Dude, what are you? Oh, okay. Hold on.
Patching you up.
I know what he was doing. Hey, look, I got a kill assist. Nice.
Weapon optimized.
Heldensterben nicht. Healing stream engaged.
Haven't had enough.
Wow, I can't heal him fast enough. Oh, I gotta run. Gotta get out of here.
Enemy turret sighted.
Is he following me? Yeah, he's following me. Okay, I'm out. Oh, I'm alive! So clutch.
Enemy turret sighted.
Alright guys, we gotta do something that's not sitting in this room. I might have to put Mercy away. I don't know if my teammates can do this. Get a ton of healing done. Group health plan. Restore 200 health for 5 players without dying as Mercy. Alright, well. I got a kill assist somehow. Oh, run away, run away. Need someone that I can. I'm gonna die. Yep. Man, I can't do this by myself as Mercy. This is just not gonna happen. My teammates can't even get a kill. Like, they can't even get out of the spawn.
Back to square one. Let's get you back out there.
Like, you would think. Like, that's the issue with Mercy.
Soldier 76.
Like, I can't even leave my own spawn.
Damage amplified.
30 seconds.
Is this guy blind or is he gonna shoot at this dude, man? Is this guy blind? Like, this is a real question. Is he blind? Did he not see that guy right in front of him? I'm not sure what the point of using your Reaper ability to, or your going Wraith form, what the purpose of that was, to absolutely do nothing. I can't believe that. Dude, they couldn't even get, my team couldn't get out of the spawn. Which is so ridiculous.
It's time. Resistance
neutralized.
It's time.
What, like are my teammates, like, what are they doing there? There were 4 of them. Really? I did more healing than that person.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
I did more healing. I had 4,600. What's that? Oh, I had 43. I had 4,600. I've got like 10,000 healing done in the beta.
Your defenses.
Alright. Let's see if my teammates can get it done this time. I doubt it. Why can't someone just be Bastion? Why can't someone just be Bastion so I can buff them as they sit and deal damage? Why does this guy keep selecting his character and then unselecting it? Is he gonna change? He's gonna change his character again. My god, dude. Like, no wonder we're losing. These guys can't even make up their mind on what character they want to be. At least we get to defend this time, but no one is Bastion, so. Like, Bastion is like a staple. Either Bastion or Reinhardt needs to be on your team. It just needs to happen. If you don't have a Bastion or a Reinhardt, you're just gonna get killed. Like, people, you're not gonna live long enough to do anything because Bastion's not, you're not getting any cover fire from Bastion, you're not getting anything defensively from Reinhardt. Where is this guy going? I don't even think anybody's coming out of this door. Why did I follow you over here?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
There's not even anybody coming out of this door. Well, It was a good plan. No one's coming out of this door, though. We gotta go. There we go. Do something. Mercy in the high chaff skins. Get that kill. Get him. Get the kill. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. I can't heal you fast enough. That's not a thing. Okay. Somebody get over here so I can left bumper myself to you.
Objective lost.
Wait, I can still pull myself to that? That was interesting.
Mercy in the high chaff skins.
Enemies here. I couldn't heal.
Heroes never die.
Get up. I don't know who that revived. I think it revived two people. Oh, now we have a Reinhardt. Oh, Reinhardt, you're gonna have to swing, buddy. Does this guy not realize, like, what's happening here? Really? This is, like, the shittiest Reinhardt ever. What was he doing? Man, this shit is just annoying playing as Mercy, trying to heal these guys, because... what are they doing? Oh, well, I'm gonna die here. Yep, we lost. I can't even, dude. These guys can't even kill anybody out of our spawn. How the heck did the kid on my team get the play of the game? Yeah, you're welcome for... yeah, I deserved all the credit from this. Because I kept him alive through all of this because he just went in there guns blazing.
Epic.
Excellent.
What is it? That just means he's that just means it's his first game or he's not very good if you get 4 gold medals in one game. Because our team did horrible, so... that's ridiculous.
Now arriving at Eves.
Alright, this is a 3-game episode. The frustrations of using Mercy. The serious frustrations of trying to use Mercy.
Prepare to attack.
Here we go. I probably should have left this game. Though it looks like I do have we're gonna have 3 new teammates, good. And these King guys are either gonna be really good or really bad. There's not an in-between with this. Someone be Bastion or Reinhardt or anything that has some tankiness to it. Or, you know. Hey, let's play a 2-on-6. Alright, so we got a Widowmaker. We got a Genji. Okay, we're not winning with these with this 3 combination. We've got a Mei. We're really not winning with that combination either. Alright, thank you. We got a Reinhardt. I don't know what okay, we got a Reaper.
Capture the objective.
Damage increase.
Should probably boost his damage. Actually, I don't need to be doing anything right now.
Where does it hurt?
Alright.
Damage boost engaged.
He boosted.
Ice wall coming up.
There we go.
Healing stream engaged.
Fill him up. Genji, what are you doing? I can't heal Genji. Why is...
Help me.
It's all the healing I can do to Genji. Damn it. Is this an enemy? No. Alright, Reaper, get in there! Oh my gosh.
Where does it hurt?
You can't just block Mei's freezing, you need to actually do some damage. Get in there, do some damage. Reaper, you cannot sit back and shoot from a distance. Get in there. Don't try to use Reaper like I do. Okay, well, I'm gonna die to Reinhardt here. Hey! Idiots! Kill Reinhardt!
I'm taking care of you.
What is...
Don't worry, my friend.
Well, Reinhardt finally stopped chasing me.
No one.
Swing your weapon! No, you're gonna have to swing your weapon. You're not gonna be able to just sit there and block forever. Well, he's dead. Like, what is that? Like, what are you doing?
Heroes never die.
Revive, whatever.
Mercy in the right of things.
Run away, Genji! Run away! How the heck did he kill Mei with her frozen? How the heck did that just happen?
I'm taking care.
I can't even heal anybody on my own team.
The objective is mine.
Catching one
more time. Oh, I got sniped. Only done 1800 healing, that's not as much as I would have liked so far.
Back to square one.
I am taking the objective.
A lot of my healing that I've been doing is on people who are gonna die whether I heal them or not.
Lucio coming at you!
I'm just gonna shake my head and admit defeat with Mercy. Like, it's pretty much over. Play basketball in here. Almost made that. Like, where the hell did my ball go? Alright, let's go. Let me stop digging around.
All systems checked out, ready for combat maneuvers.
Over there, right over there!
Damage amplified.
Alright.
The objective is now active.
Where does it hurt?
Alright, Widowmaker hit. Oh god. Well, I'm dead. Oh no! I just saved myself.
I'm taking care of you.
How
the objective is mine. Be quick about it.
How the heck did Widowmaker not die? This is a real question. How the heck did she not die? I can't heal you from that far away. You're gonna have to get down here. Here we go. Can't get locked onto Genji. There we go. Alright, here we go. Here we go. We're actually... We got something going here a little bit.
You're ready to do some damage.
Okay, that's Reinhardt. I don't want any part of that.
No one can hide. Heroes never die.
Go ahead and revive him.
Damage must engage.
The dragon behind me.
Now show them.
He got too far away. I can't heal him. Oh, well, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I can't get away. I can't get away. Run! Am I still being followed, I wonder?
I'm taking care of you.
Me over here. Or, you know, critical guy, come here.
You go.
Alright, we're good. This side, you know, is going a little bit better.
Clearing the area.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. Someone save me. I think there's some health in here. Yes, there is. Oh god, they're still following me around. I gotta get up here and heal my Reinhardt. Hey Reinhardt, you wanna kill something for me, buddy?
They're taking the port! Time to blow it them!
Round two. There we go. Getting the W. Alright, let's get this W.
G'day, mate.
Ready for combat operations.
How much healing have I done? 3,900, not bad. If I could get to 6,000-7,000, that'd be nice. You know, what doesn't really show up is the number for you assisting, like... Yes, you assisted kills, it shows that, but I mean like damage assisted, stuff like that, I wish it showed that. Because that's a big part of her thing is beefing up his whoever's damage. Can only heal you for so long! Alright, I can get out of here. Back up at least. Are you just... okay. Alright. Exactly how I thought that was gonna go. Well, I healed him as much as I could. I'm trying to heal... I need to... oh god. Oh god. There we go.
Did someone call a doctor?
Dude, this guy really wants me dead. There's a Reinhardt coming. This guy really wants me dead.
Where does it hurt?
He killed himself. He died by rushing into our spawn to kill me. I failed to see the... oh god. Well, I found my own way to get myself killed. No, come here. Thank you. Get me out of there. And I can't heal from this far away. One of you, come here so I can heal you. I'm gonna heal, revive, I guess, that guy. Alright, that guy just fell off the edge. I wanna get in here. Wish I could revive. He doesn't need heal. You do, though. Give me that. Oh, shit. Hey, you're gonna have to get this kill for me.
Drop the beat.
We are losing objective. I can't heal anybody from this far away.
He Airstream engaged.
I require healing. I'm trying to keep you all topped off. Not an easy task. Not gonna be able to heal this Genji.
We need to defend our objective. Get them off me! Heroes never die.
How am I staying alive here? This is
mercy in Bereitschaftsdienst.
I'm keeping us in this.
Hold fast. We'll not reach our defense.
Keeping everybody alive around the stupid objective. Oh, I can't get him. I got him. Get the heal off. Alright, I'm dipping out this way. Ah, finally they killed me. Yeah, we're almost up to 7,000 healing, or healing done. And we're gonna get the win. Nice. See, that's what I wanted, is mercy. I wanted us in the objective, I wanted us, you know, being aggressive, getting in there. That's exactly what happened there.
Play of the game.
Cavalier Zealot is Genji. I think I should have gotten play the game. Never mind. How many kills has he got? Is that four? Really? It chose defensive assists over healing? I healed like 7,000. What is that? What is that? I healed 6,700. Really? Really? I got a kill. Alrighty guys, that though is gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. I have no idea what we're going to use in the next episode, but stay tuned to find out, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.